this is Gordon here, and welcome back to Sumo. Yeah, I remember now. I need to find the suit. After one of my mistake there when I fell over to the abyss, I got crushed to death. Shit. So yeah. Yeah, and oh yeah, during my couple of videos ago, I was about to mention something, but I completely forgot about it. And I thought about it, deciding about maybe I should add that this face cam. Or what it was called. Like what Markiplier do about it, doing the face coming up, the screen on the side, or Jacksepticeye, or you know, any other YouTubers do about it. So I thought about, I could give this a try. One day, and there was a dead body. Just like the other one. What about you? Okay. Before I continue, I want not to containment. Global locked effect, overdrive a dive room console. Oh god! I'm just gonna stay crouched. In case those. Sorry for my mic is too close. In case those fuckers are still out there. Fucking dare.
Need to stop it.
Shit! Shit! What the fuck? What the fuck? There's nowhere to go. It's gone. What's that? Was it that guy? I don't know. Oh, mother of fucking god. My heart literally is one minute. What is this? Shit. Oh, please. Please. Don't do anything, please. What the hell was that?
Is this Omicron? Everything is so basic, so limited. I hope it's not the Omnitool falling apart. Okay, we need to find you a power suit. You know, so we can go into the abyss without ending up like a recycled can of soda?
You think we'll find one that fits me? I mean, I'm kind of in a suit already.
That's been bothering me too. You know how you were transferred from Vancouver?
Toronto.
From then to now.
How could I forget?
Okay, so we do it again.
You want to send me to the future?
No, you idiot. I want to transfer your mind into a new body.
What?
Look, we already know it can be done. We don't need to make it a big deal.
It is a big deal, Kath. It's a huge fucking deal. There's got to be something else that can take us down there.
But Dunbat at Theta was the only vessel that could take that pressure, and you saw what happened.
Then think of something else.
Simon, please. You don't have to switch this instant. Just play along for now. If we find something else, then great. If not...
I'm not promising anything.
Thank you, Simon. Have a look around the room. This is where they would keep the power suits, if there are any left.
There's one. Hey! Oh!
God. Nice. I found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby, see if you can boot it up.
Oh, God! I did not expect that! Oh! I did expect a freaking body! Oh, God! Haimatsu power suit. HPS information. A high pressure power suit guaranteed to withstand temperatures spanning from 50 degrees to minus 75 degrees, while keeping a steady 40 degree default on the inside. The suit will automatically shield the wearer from pressure and maintain the normal 1 ETM up to deep of 5,000 meters. The onboard controller monitors the wearer's physical state and is able to minimize risk of shock, hyperventilation, and even dehydration. Okay, HPS usage. Wait, HPS. Oh, I am out of power suit. Okay. It's a power suit. The suit is easily assembled through a rotating neck and wrist rings that locks the gloves and the helmet in place. Note that the joints won't seal unless the controller is able to identify wearer to a set of sensory systems. Suits may be locked to specific personnel, but as a default, the suit will accept anyone. The controller. The controller is the onboard computer monitoring pulse, brain activity, body temperature, and stress through skin conductance. It uses this information to provide the wearer with the safest experience. Okay. Power suit tracking. There's one in a climber station. Okay. Activation. Oh, there it is.
Not exactly grade A material.
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta. The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
I guess you're right. What about the WoW? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The WoW won't be able to deny us, even if it was capable of wanting to.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
Were those the people around here? fucking do that again. I was in the middle of investigating here. High mitopower suit, proper usage. For the safety of you and your colleagues. 1. Put on the neoprene undersuit and body harness. 2. Check the EPS for any visual damage. 3. Starting with the legs, fix the patch on to your harness and work yourself upwards. Lock all the pieces together as you go. Let a partner help you with the back piece and the torso. 4. Tap the secure button on your arm piece. You should hear the suit seal itself. 5. The suit will then start to equalize pressure and tap into the oxygen tank. 6. If the suit doesn't seal itself, flex the shock absorber and try again. If it still won't work, do not try to fix it yourself. Contact maintenance. Note, the PSS are very heavy and the suit will compensate. You will effectively be stronger than you think you are. Be careful. Regular training applies. Don't hold your breath. Don't stay out too long. Don't dive too deep. Don't die with a malfunction equipment. Oh. Power suit tested and ready. Jasper confirmed. Omicron scans are in the arc. Catherine confirms. Loaded equipment and extra radiants. Ivaskin confirms. Climber calibrated for weight. Alan confirms. Queen operator ready. Alan confirms. Omicron standing by for pickup in 2 days. EMS confirms. And my dog is barking. What about this one over here? I'll be back with it later. Please, game, don't do this.
Don't forget, we need a cortex chip, structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready.
Jesus. Okay. North Hall. Please, game. Don't do this to me. Scared already. I still haven't forget about that incident. Oh. God. I'm here.
We need to get a cortex chip, a battery pack, and some structure gel.
Oh, fuck! What the hell was that? Shit. I'm sorry, I have to... Oh, Mike, I hate to do this, but I have to go find the guy. I have no idea what is happening. I don't know what to do. And I'm too scared to continue standing over there waiting. Could you see what the hell was that? Oh my god! What was that? Oh my god. Hold on. Sorry about that. Just what the hell was that? I have to get the guy because I don't want to stay there. I don't want to stay there trying to figure out why there's this thing waiting over me. Try again. I'm scared. Please don't do this to me again, okay, game? Don't do this on me again. Shit! Ah, please, you fucking asshole! Stop doing that! But seriously, what the hell was that about? What the hell was that about? Okay. Oh shit, another one. What's up with heads? Is there something alive? I hope not. At Veda, structure gel test formula, set a split circuit board micro less than ideal. This is a jug death. Oh god! Will you please stop making this noise, whoever you are? Please let me read. Connectivity. Lisa camera. 21.03.03.21. Oh, March 21st. What the hell? Oh shit! No, 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 don't freeze on me! Don't fucking freeze on me! Turns out it didn't save the game. It didn't save when it froze, so. Here comes the. Custom part.
Oh, God. Nice. I found one of the power suits. There's a dead woman inside. At least I think it's a woman. Just like the body we found in the annex. She's missing her head.
Gross. This could work in our favor, though. Look for a terminal nearby, see if you can boot it up.
Here we go. That means I have to deal with this, whatever the fuck is happening around. A, B, C, D. It's D.
Not exactly grade A material.
Don't write it off just yet. Remember what we found out at Theta. The suit you are wearing is basically just a Cortex chip working a few pints of structure gel, powered by the on-suit battery pack.
And a dead colleague, Imogen Reed.
Exactly. If you think about it, we're actually incredibly lucky. We found a suit with an already dead body inside.
I guess you're right. What about the wow? What makes you think it'll play along?
It's not magic, it's algorithms. A set pattern. The WoW won't be able to deny us, even if it was capable of wanting to.
I'm still not crazy about this plan. It feels wrong.
Please, Simon, I can't give up on the Ark. I need this to work.
So we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a battery pack. That's one hell of a shopping list.
Thanks. I'll just hang around here if that's okay.
I'll be back.
If I come back. Oh, you can open the door. Thank you.
Don't forget, we need a Cortex chip, structure gel, and a power pack to get the suit ready.
I know, Cap. I know. Oh, I hate this already. Game, please, please, have mercy on me. Have fucking mercy on me, okay? Saving here. I will go back to the menu and continue back. In case this happens again. He's gonna do it. Wait a minute. Is there someone here controlling this? Please, let me read, okay? Lisa Cameron, 2103, March 23rd. The structure jail has been charged and actually keeps going for a while, even when removed from a power source. If applied to circuits, it seems to help out with connectivity. I don't know where the noise coming from. Function. Lisa Cameron, 2103, March 25th. It seems like it's not only connectivity, but even functionality. The jail can make simple. Let me fucking read! Please, game, just let me read! What do I have to. Seems I cannot breathe in peace because this shit happens. Never seen something of that speed. Is this the gel? What the hell? Okay. He needs a new service gel. Oh. What happened here? Oh. This happened? This happened? Oh. Oh, that's a dead mouse. Okay. Where did they found the gel in the first place? They're causing this. Maybe this will work? I don't know. There we go. Making these noises. Okay. Coming with me! I call you Ben. You're coming with me, Ben. I I'm just worried he's gonna reach again, so... But Ben is coming with me. I have Ben. With me, Ben. What the fuck? Take their heads. Oh, that's not good. What? Oh, I don't like it. Oh, I don't like this at all. Thank you. might have to end this today, so don't forget to subscribe for more videos, leave a like if you like it, favorite if you love it, leave a comment if you have anything to, what you think about this so far, and share it with friends and family. Oh god, I'm so scared. And yeah, I should probably take a break from Sumo from now on. I probably should. Not sure if I can handle it anymore. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. And about this face cam part, I don't know if I should give this a try or not. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah. Bye. Rookie Jacob Halperin. An unusually sedated orange rookie found hovering outside Omicron substation. It had a remarkable bone growth that seemed to interfere with its prospection. Brought it inside to study it, but it stiffed and died in the process. During post-mortem study, the thing kicked back to life while being out of water. Kept swinging for a few minutes while returning it to an aquarium. It instantly started banging into the glass and bludgeoned itself to death before I could relocate it. Shelley, dead on arrival. Claudia Ames. Darby and Waldeck identified it as what was sabotaging the Lumer probe at about 900 meters deep. It's a 150 centimeter long rudder fish that looks like it has merged with some other kind of a fish or shark. It's the freakiest form of mutation we have seen so far. It's clear that it is getting worse. Something is causing this, and I'm not buying the radioactive fallout nonsense that Orvari can shut up about it. Johan Ross, dead on arrival. Claudia Ames. The dead man found on the climber this morning has been identified as Johan Ross, the AI psychologist working at Tau. I can't even begin to imagine what has happened down in the abyss, and frankly, I won't risk losing my staff by going down there to look. If the ARC team is alive, which I highly doubt, they will have to find a way to give us a sign. We're not going down there again without good reason. Lisa Cameron, 21.03 March 25th. It seems like it's not only connectivity, but even functionality. The gel can make simple machinery work and act more efficiently. However, the modifications that the valve has made to the gel are full of extra information that doesn't necessarily make sense. When applied to something more complicated, it causes the gel to act as a cancer upon the host, eventually ruining it. We could use the gel to our advantages, but it seems to be uncalibrated to get rid of the bad code. Jacob Halperin, 21.03 May 7th. Apply gel to dead mouse. The gel caused the mouse to appear alive. It was put into the same habitat as a living mouse. The reanimated mouse was apathetic, while the living one seemed stressed. After 50 minutes, the reanimated mouse attacked and killed the living mouse. Half an hour later, the reanimated mouse stopped moving. The corpse was solid as the gel had hardened it with it. Jacob Halperin, 21.03 July the 9th, reanimated another mouse with structured gel. This time it was done with uncalibrated gel as produced by EMS. The results were impressive. The thing appears catatonic, but it's more of a sleepwalker. To avoid the thing hardening as before, electromagnets are used to cause a low electrical current within the animal. This has also provided us the ability to somewhat control it. Paula Lansky, 21.03 December the 12th. The structure gel remains unchanged on the fundamental level. It's still the same cross-linked gel with aligned graphene in a polyunsaturated matrix that was installed through the Pathos Second a few years ago. The problem is not the gel, but its controller, the valve. The jail has not taken on any new properties. The vow simply used it in ways that we will never even have dreamed of. Claudia Ames, 2103 December the 19th. Overwhelming evidence concludes that all deformed creatures, the fish, the sharks, and even the helpers were manipulated by the vow via structured gel. They have in some manner been exposed to charged gel and in turn stricken by a cancerous growth that affects their whole being. It's difficult to ask why when talking about an AI, but it all started shortly after the comet killed the surface. I can't for sure say if it is a bad code or a carefully programmed mercy killing, but it looks like it's not going to make things easier for us to survive.